Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Rolling Hearts. Rolling Hearts is not a puzzle, but it's a piece of kinetic art where all these heart-shaped gears roll around each other and around the object. And it also shows the number of different 3D printing filaments that I have. And yeah, to make them roll around, sometimes they interfere with each other. You can roll this one here and then roll that one, and then yeah, they all roll around each other and they stay in track. And even though the pattern looks a bit irregular, if you look at the back you can see how I designed it. I used the Gearify version 2 software by Michael Valle. I was allowed to do some beta testing, so I thought this would be a fun test, whether I could make something where I had hearts rolling around an irregular shape in sort of a regular pattern. So yeah, one of the things that I have definitely demonstrated is that the Gearify software has a lot of artistic applications. And that is also my question to you. I hope you like these artistic applications, and can you come up with more artistic applications of Gearify? Thank you for watching.